have you not heard the scuttlebutt?
Your butt.
No, the gossip, the buzz, the who said what, who does that, yeah, the scuttlebutt. Well, I was flying over land and sea and ear to the ground. Then I came flying here for you to see and hear what I found. Remember the swamp? Remember my song in the swamp when I was like, wham, chicka, wham, wham, chicka, wham, wham.
I remember.
Well, ever since, the what's his name, the guy with the hair and the shirt.
The prince.
Yeah, the prince has been dropping hints. He wants to, you know when humans dress all nice like they're penguins? Throw rice for the pigeons. They're trying to blow up the pigeons. But those are just urban legends. I know a lot of really fat pigeons.
Scuttle,
will
I...
you just listen, Sebastian? I got that scuttlebutt.
Hurry up.
You'll be like, why when I drop that scuttlebutt? Okay, now huddle up, buttercup. From the women who wash all the clothes to the hunter who arrows the bows, the chatter all over the palace is that your Prince Eric is gonna propose.
What?
To somebody nobody knows. They're saying he suddenly chose.
Who?
Who? He's selling an owl. I'll bet it's the kid with the new set of toes.
No.
Oh, yes, anything goes. Who'd ever guess? Our little Ariel's marriage material. Time for the rice and the dress and the what do you call it? The thing with the lips when they press. I don't have lips, I have a beak, so I guess I could give you a peck on the cheek.
I don't believe it.
Say, you're awfully quiet. Oh, yeah. So, what now?
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Can you believe the scuttlebutt?
Get dressed, child.
You're welcome for the scuttlebutt.
We got a lot of work to do before sundown.
This is scuttlebutt, scuttlebutt, hey!
Oh, please let this be the day.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
We got it!
The gossip, the buzz,
the who said what, who does.